How much the energy they go back and get loaded at the time? So people come from the back of the house. So now any quantity that comes in here, and the same quantity that comes in here. So you know, don't add anything to next thing that will happen. So now there's let's do something. Let's check. Let's get 20 bottles and then we pour 1 gallon and then fetch. We want to see just easy. So fill one of them.
Did you grab that?